Oh my god!
I learned how to make an acorn hat into a squirrel top whistle. Okay, just take your thumbs and you place it over the hollow part of the acorn, the squirrel hat. And then, airtight, and you blow on your knuckles. Starting to sweat. Jesus, this is way harder than I thought.